Okay, how are, my name is Gigi. Today I'm here in Liberia, Monrovia. And actually today is December 17, 2012. I am here at Sister Hawa's house, a young beautiful lady who happened to be injured by the motorcycle that we have in the in Liberia today that is killing none of them. Car accident that is killing into the motorcycle, excuse me. I have the young lady in front of me and I'm going to ask her a few questions and she's going to tell us the story of what happened. Please state your name.
My name is Willen Hawa Pasewe.
How old are you?
I'm 21 years old.
Can you elaborate on what happened for you to end up with your eyes, your left eye looking like that? Can you tell us a little bit?
Yeah, it was this evening I was on my way from school and I was in a taxi. And another bus ran into the taxi that went off. But as I learned, people who witnessed the accident said that the glasses from the car windshield was what peeled the cover from my eye, and the whole eye came out.
Wow.
And the doctor said that I should be taken to America or China so that they would work on the eyes. But because there were no money, so my parents sent me to Ghana, and there where they had to do a little work on it. But the doctors, they are still saying that I need to go to the States
for further reconstruction
because the eye is open. Mm-hmm. And me is open to germs. Any germs can enter, and the eye can be affected. And I might likely lose the eye if the eye is not closed.
Got
and
you.
Right now, the eye cannot close properly, so it's like at night my eyes Stop. Are open.
Can you close your eyes? Let's see that when you close it. Oh yeah, I see the white part of your eye. Okay, go ahead.
Yeah, the eye is always open, so at times anything can just enter, and it's like we have to be rushing to the hospital every now and then when there is problem. And they said I might likely lose the eye if I don't work on it now. And there is no means of me getting over to the States to do the eye.
Okay, what are some of the symptoms? I heard you telling me about liquids coming out of the eye sometime when you try to study. Yeah. Or when you are in school.
Yeah.
Tell me, describe what it is, what happens.
At times when I'm sitting, or at times anything can just enter the eye anytime. It's like the eye is not fast and it does not close well. So it's like anything coming into the eye before I can close it is like already in. So at times I will experience liquid running from the eye. At times it's like the eye wants to fall out. It's like that pain. At times my whole head, 2-3 days I have to be indoors because of the eye.
Okay.
It's very terrible. At night, at times, I don't sleep because when I close the eye, it's painful, like sore in the eye, and it's scratching.
Okay. Well, nice to hear your story. I'm not God, but we can all pray and hope that upon my return to the United States, I can show this to many people who are philanthropists or people who do humanitarian work. It is my hope that I can reveal your stories to people out there, and they will be willing to see the true story on hand to be able to help a young woman like you who has a future ahead of you to help you out to become someone much more productive. Okay, Hawa?
Thank you. And I have another problem.
You have something else to say? Go ahead.
Since I came back from the accident, I've been applying for jobs and things, but as soon as I go for interview, it's like we'll get back to you. At times I try to do my best, but I wouldn't get a feedback because of the eye. I think it's because of the eye.
Your appearance.
Every time
so you
I
need a reconstruction.
I'll do well in the test and do well in everything. But as soon as I appear, it's like, we'll call you and I won't receive the call. I even lost my boyfriend because of this.
That is very, very sad. But you don't worry because I think God has something in store for you.
Yeah. Yeah.
Whatever it is, there will be someone out there that is going to watch this tape.
Jesus.
The person taking this tape today don't have the money to be able to help you do whatever it is, but at least this extension of what I'm doing, I'm going to send this virus via YouTube. Somebody is going to pick this tape out and know that there's a young lady out there in Liberia, Monrovia, and her name is Hawa. She wasn't born like this. She sustained this from a motorcycle accident where another car came and ran into her. And she lost her. Okay, I'm trying right now to just take video shots of her. There goes the young lady from head to toe. As I'm getting closer, there she is. Here's the problem we're talking about. If you can help, please see this with your whole heart. Contact Gigi Gamai Adoho at the number stated. 410-695-0491 and reach out to help a young lady out here. Thank you. What did you study, Hawa? Can you tell us? What did you study?
I'm reading accounting and economics at the United Methodist University here in Liberia.
Good. You're going to the university, and every time you try to seek a job, because of your facial appearance, you get no help.
Yeah.
Close your eyes again for me once more. Let's see that. That's the best she can do right now. So please, God, help this young lady. That's it. Thank you.
Thank you.